Right, Aki Kareem, BBTV, a very busy gym here over at Robert Brimmer's Phoenix Camp. We've got Billy Dennis with us, who's about to turn over. I understand you've just got your license through.
Yeah, last night I think come through, yeah, so exciting times.
What was the feeling like then when the license come through?
Just good to know that I can announce fights and stuff like that now, so it's good to actually have that thing there now. So to say that I am, bro, been training for so long doing it, it's good to have it now.
Well, as I believe it, you can announce a fight because you've got a date now on the Fight Zone shows, so tell us about it.
Yeah, I made my debut in June the 11th on one of the Fight Zone shows. I'm buzzing to be on a TV platform like that for my debut, and hopefully I can get myself out there and start putting that name out, showing people what I got.
Well, I can't say too much about that particular show, but it's a cracker with that you're on. And, you know, you must be sort of relishing the chance to finally get to show everyone what you're about.
Well, yeah, it's like everyone says, yeah, you did this in kickboxing, did that. But it's like, that's all in the past now. It's like Rob said, I've started from fresh. I'm unboxed at amateur, so starting fresh in this new sport. So I'm ready to go, can't wait.
Now, more than a few months ago, you said to me, I'm going to lose loads of weight, mate. I'm going to get in shape, trust me. I thought to myself, is he going to lose 4 stones, is he? And you've lost it, mate. So what's the secret?
Tell you what, mate, I love my food, you know, and I've had to change my lifestyle completely. Like, I've kept the training the same, obviously it's got harder, but I've not had a McDonald's, a KFC, Subway, anything like that, no crisps, no chocolate, apart from Easter, it's allowed on Easter. But none of that since New Year's Day, so the 1st of January, I said to myself, got to cut it all out, and I got a nutritionist on board, so that's the secret. That is key.
So now you're looking in really good shape. You've still got a little bit to take off, haven't you? You mentioned, but
I'm about half a stone yet to go, and I'm all good.
So you know you must be feeling good in yourself because you've always been a good mover.
Yeah.
But now you've got the weight off. You probably I've seen there myself. You're looking even sharper now.
Yeah, I feel a lot faster, obviously. I feel like I've lost a bit of strength, but that's because we've not really been focusing on the strength as much because we wanted to get our weight down. So I start my strength proper back this week. So I think then I'll feel back at 100% then. But yeah, like you just said, my movement, I feel like 10 times better.
Well, look, I'm actually buzzing for you because we've been talking about this pro debut for a while. It's now happened, so I'm absolutely buzzing for you. Just tell people why they should get aboard the Billy Dennis train. Why should they do it?
I'm exciting. I got a unique style. I think my style's like old fashioned, like what you've seen in the old era, like the Tyson era and stuff like that. I'm aggressive. I can move. I've got fast hands. I've got a chin, as you can tell by my black eyes. But now, honestly. Big things are going to come, and I've got a big following, I've got a lot of good people behind me, so why not jump on it now? Do you know what I mean? Jump on it at the start rather than at the end.
Absolutely, and remember who was here at the start, Billy?
I remember.
When there's interviews, everyone knocking on your door, you know what I'm saying?
I know, mate.
Alright, mate, respect, we'll catch up with you again soon.
Yeah, totally, thank you.